Hey everybody, it's Ronnie and Chuck from Bandhouse Gigs.
This Sunday, March 7th at 7 p.m., we will be streaming our show from the Barns at Wolf Trap. Nicola.
Hey everybody, it's Ronnie and Chuck from Bandhouse Gigs.
What? I wasn't ready.
This Sunday at 7 p.m., we'll be streaming. Hey everybody, it's Ronnie and Chuck from Bandhouse Gigs.
This Sunday, March 7th, we will be streaming our show from Nick Lowe from 2008 at the Barns at Wolf Trap. The Barns is just a great place. It's a historic barn-shaped, barn-like thing that is just a great barn atmosphere. Did you like the Barns?
It was amazing. When we were invited into the Barns at Wolf Trap, we walked into the building, we said, here we are. It's the Barns at Wolf Trap.
We're at the Barns.
Can you believe this? It was staggering. To find ourselves at the Barns at Wolf Trap, standing on the Barns at Wolf Trap stage, it was a Barns at Wolf Trap moment.
It turned out it wasn't even a barn. It just looked like a barn, but it is the Barns of Wolf Trap, which
it's actually
is historic.
A barn.
It is a barn?
It is a barn,
or
yeah.
It was a barn.
Yeah. And there's probably some wolves around here somewhere.
Did we mention that this is at the Barns of Wolf Trap?
We mentioned it's a Nick Lowe tribute from 2008.
We should probably mention that it's at the Barns.
Yeah, it's the Barns of Wolf Trap.
Barns of Wolf Trap.
January.
Whoops. I was kind of expecting to find some farm animals in the barn, but apparently that's not how it works. So that was a relief.
Hey everybody, it's Ronnie and Chuck from Bandhouse Gigs. We're out at the Barns of Wolf Trap in Vienna, Virginia.
This Sunday, March 7th at 7 p.m. at the